Hi guys, I'm working on my review of the Mavic Mini, but I had an interesting experience with it during testing, and I thought I need to share it with you as soon as possible. I had a DJI Spark previously, and the obstacle avoidance sensor was a really useful feature. I felt a little bit worried because the Mavic Mini does not have any, but I thought the new 360 propeller guards will provide enough safety, so I was planning to fly with them most of the time. For the initial flight test, I installed them, and then the first surprises came. As you can see, I received a warning first, which says aircraft power insufficient, which seems to be weird. There was some wind, but nothing serious. Then came another warning, which is even more interesting. It says extra payload detected, max altitude set to 120 meters and max distance set to 100 meters to ensure flight safety. When I tested the drone afterwards, it stopped at 99 meters with the message maximum flight distance reached. I have to admit, I did not read all of the tiny manuals that came in the box, but even after going through all of them, I could not find this error message, and I did not have success with Mavic Mini's standard online manual either. As it turned out, the accessories of the Flymore Combo have their own separate manual, and this message is described there. As you can see, the speed and the service level is limited with the prop guards on, which is kind of understandable, but the restriction of the flight height, and especially the distance, is very strict. If the maximum distance is only 100 meters, then there's really not much you can do with the prop guards on. It limits the usage for indoor flying or some very low distance shots. Apart from this limitation, which was not mentioned at all in the early reviews I saw online, there's another problem with the prop guards, and I think that one is more serious. The next day we had some wind. I could not measure the wind speed exactly, but as you can see, it was not particularly strong. I watched carefully a lot of early reviews, and even the tests in similar circumstances seemed to be successful. The Mavic Mini could hold its position efficiently despite the wind. So I started flying with the prop guards on, and after going up to about 60 meters, I noticed that the drone is drifting to the left very heavily. Instead of holding the position, it was moving sideways and it was moving pretty fast. I tried to turn around to come back, but it was really, really struggling to fight with wind, and it could barely move forward. Despite the maximum flight distance reached warning, the distance was increasing rapidly. At this point, I thought that I won't be able to come back and I have to find a landing position somewhere on the fields. Finally, after descending to a lower altitude, I managed to slowly come back and at the end landed safely. This is another test I did afterwards. First, I took off the prop guards and started to hover with the drone at around 2 meters. As you can see, without the prop guards, the Mavic Mini is holding the position perfectly, zero issues with the wind. I went up to about 60 meters and still no drifting, the drone is holding the position. At this height, with the prop guards on, there was already some very heavy drifting. Now here's the same hovering test with the prop guards on and at a much lower altitude. After takeoff, you can immediately see that the drone has a much tougher job, and at some point it simply gives up and starts to drift away, almost uncontrollably. I was quite lucky because I did not hit anything and I could land it safely, but it wasn't easy. So now I'm quite confused about the prop guards. I used them on the Spark as well, and they did a good job. Since the Mavic Mini does not have obstacle avoidance sensors, I would advise to use them all the time, but with the guards on, the flight distance is heavily limited, and most importantly, it is practically impossible to fly the drone with them on, even in the moderately windy conditions. I was trying to find anyone with a similar experience online, but did not succeed. Not sure if it is a problem with my unit, or is this something general. Please share your experience in the comments, and stay tuned for the full review.